Do a pirate. I'm basically gonna make this up as I go along. The base is gonna be heavy, so I'm using a Fenty Pro Filter matte foundation, then add concealer and contour, and gonna do some bushy brows as well. I think this will do. Eyes, we want them to be very grungy, so I'm just taking a dark brown eyeshadow and just kind of buff them out. And because this is a pirate look, we can be kind of messy. Underneath as well, taking the KVD Dazzle Stick, this is shade Electro Bulb, but you can use literally any gold pigment or glitter. And I'm just gonna put that in the middle. My finger, I'm just gonna kind of like blend it upwards and across. Again, doesn't need to be neat. At this point, we're half pirate, half fortune teller, I think. Gonna add some eyeliner. Struggle with eyeliner, by the way. You can do this with a pencil eyeliner and then kind of just buff it out. Add some to the waterline and some lashes as well. It's gonna do a really light lip, and then I'm gonna make it like a little bit scary. Gonna smudge that out a little bit. Using the Meron Rigid Collodion, I'm going to create a deep scar on the lip. Be careful with this, by the way. It's really strong, but it's really effective. You want to apply, wait for it to dry, and then you can do another layer. And I got this on Amazon for about £11. Do the same through the eye also. Second layer. Okay, you can see the scar really starting to form now. Yellow and purple eyeshadow to add bruising to the under eye. Add a bit of redness to that scar. Just added in one contact lens. Now I'm going to add some fake blood. Make sure it's thick blood because this will stay in place. Put some down the middle of the scar and carefully around the eye as well. And just added some little hoop earrings, and yeah, this is my finished look. Let me know what you want me to do next.
Alone in my average home, but why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And
I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? I always feel like somebody's.
I lied to you. No, I don't love you. Of course it makes you look fat. I've never been to Brussels. It is pronounced egregious.
Fiddle-bomb,
was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. she'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and
I hear them whispering about the places that you've been and how you don't know how to keep your business clean.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Was a bully of tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaler man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go.
And now we've got an extra one because they stopped the tot. So we'll put on our civvy clothes, find a pub ashore. A sailor's just a sailor, just like he was before. Go, haul on the road, go.
Coming up now, daddy's getting hot. At the body shop, doing something unholy. He sat back while she's dropping it. She be popping
2 cans of beer a day and that's your bleeding lot. And now we've got an extra one because they stopped the tot. So we'll put on our civvy clothes, find a pub ashore. A sailor's just a sailor, just like he was before. Go, haul on the road, go.